Yo, 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 what up, everyone? My name is Ben Baller, not Ben Humble, also known as the Forrest Gump of hip hop, the Korean Liam Neeson, the Korean John Cusack, the Asian John McCall, Odesu, aka Old Boy, and of course, the Washed Lord. Yo, check it out. This isn't really an episode. This is just a virtual happy birthday cake. We really did it, y'all. BTB is a year old today. 1 year in the game. Unreal, man. It does seem like yesterday when I started this shit. I am beyond grateful for all you listeners, my fans, my family, my BTB army. Yes, you. In life, with anything I do, I go super hard and I try my best to succeed. With over 1 million podcasts currently on the iOS platform, it's easy to get lost in the sauce. But my entire life has been about going hard, never taking a shortcut. And nothing I've ever done in life has been small. And I thank you guys again for getting this show on the charts each week since episode one. That's not easy to do. This is a fully independent show. No financial backing, no major network pushing us. It's just me and a microphone and DBP. One of the main reasons I wanted to do this was to explain myself and my story so others, and not just Asian people, could see that it was possible to make it by working hard. You know, I didn't come from no rich family, no financial backing, no assistance, you know, just straight up hustle, all right? Misunderstood don't gotta be explained, but a lot of you misunderstand me, so let me explain. The easiest way to misinterpret someone is via text or a comment or even a caption or a tweet. There's no energy behind it. That's why this is my strongest platform, not Instagram, not Twitter, not Facebook, none of that shit, all right? And real quick, right about now, I'd like to give a shout out to all the guests who have been on Behind the Baller. Greg Yuna, Jordan Woods, Emily Oberg, Lil B the Bass God, Quentin Jefferson, Austin Rivers, Dan I Am, DJ Homicide, Kareem Biggs Burke, Jeffo, Mario and G Put from Sherbinski's, George Lopez, Jimmy Boy, Jeff Staple, Alex Gintani, Mark Arsenal, my boy Paul Van Culture, Cole Harris, Timothy, Tracy Mills, Thundercat, Dominic, aka the Shoe Surgeon, Adam 22, my boy Paul Jamil, Jordan Belfort, the Wolf of Wall Street, Aria Price, Jen Meyer, Tack Stone, Joe Vargas, aka Hustler, Trax NYC, Ice T, Richard Venezian, Lauren Tsai, Omi the Hellcat, Mr. Checkpoint, Adrian Hahn, Jordan Schachtel, FaZe Rain, my boy Norton, I love you, brother, DJ Fluker, Jock Peterson, Quandre Diggs, Matt Balinski, Alejandro Salamandrin, Freddie Gibbs, my boy App Ballin, and of course, my lovely wife, Nicolette Yang. Right about now, I'd like to say thank you to Master Dynamic for providing the best quality headphones on earth since episode one. They didn't even fucking question me, nothing. They provided this shit, made sure I was good, Dust Brothers are good. Thank you, Master Dynamic. Thank you, shout out to Kevin Durant and Rich Kleiman. That's a 35 Ventures Corporation company. Kev, yo, you a motherfucker, but thank you, Kev, KD, appreciate it. Thank you to my bro, Mr. Morris. Yo, Mr. Morris 55, anytime we needed any kind of memes or artwork, you were there in a fucking flash. You are the god of that meme shit, bro. Appreciate it. Lakey Inspired for all the amazing original music. For Behind the Baller. Yo, Lakey Lake, man. You are just fucking an angel. I don't know what else to say. I love you. Thank you so much. At Lakey Inspired, bro. We couldn't have did this shit without the music. And man, bro, every week. But we need some new beats, Lakey. Lakey, we need some new beats. Illegal Cartel, thank you for making the Behind the Baller theme song. You know, I've been mentioned in a lot of songs throughout my lifetime, but never have I had my own theme song. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Like, you have no idea. And of course, to the best podcast producers in the world, the best in the podcast business, Jordan Winter and Miles Davis, aka the Dust Brothers. You guys aren't just dream makers. You guys are truly my support system. I love you both beyond comprehension. Like, man, guys, thank you times a billion. And last but not least, my inspiration to grab this microphone and actually start a podcast. Yo, shout out to the Gringo Mandingo, aka Mr. New York, my dog, Michael Rappaport. Yo, Mike, man, for real. Inspiration is crazy, man. Thank you so much. Shalom, brother. Always, man. You know, I got your back. And before we get out of here, just some, you know, key sayings that, you know, people know me for, know this podcast for. Always know, man, look, I am not here to be liked. Your opinion of me is none of my business, all right? I am responsible for what I say. I am not responsible for what you understand. Being broke is part of the game. Staying broke is not. And do I really got to say this last line? You motherfuckers already know, man. This is not your practice life, all right? What this is, though, this is professional podcasting at its finest in HD stereo sound. All right, y'all, we're out of here, man. Thank you again. Here's to many more years to come. See you guys back on Monday for the weekend wrap-up. Yo, God bless. All right, we out of here.
Straight out the heart of the South Central. K-Town, where you show they can get your issue. Pistol poppers, I know killers that won't miss you. Bike gang, it's all riders, we so cocky. I'm the cat that packed Kobe on his back after work. 60 points your last game when you left us, it hurt. Hit up death at the store, infant cold berserk. Our PBS is so impressive, we light up the earth. Since birth, I put in work, kick out the district. So many fights on sites, kept getting suspended. It's been balling, your bitch, the luxury lieutenant. This fly shit could be done if I didn't invent it. I'm parody, Master P, there's no limits. I broke till the glass ceiling with my first million. I couldn't do it without my wife and all my children. I ain't stopping no time soon, dog. I need a billion.
My life is more than money and jewelry. My story's so crazy. Dog, I said make a movie behind the baller. I went from playing sports to exotic whips. Ain't gotta tell me, dog, I know I'm the shit. Behind the baller, my life is more than money and jewelry. My story's so crazy, dog. I said make a movie behind the baller. I went from music zack to this podcast. Now I finally feel at home and last.
I was the only Asian that had game in Albany High. Now I'm on 2K20, dog. Don't look surprised. Built my enterprise, made my haters realize. Even though I'm washed up, not the motherfucker to try. Cover your eyes, my sit up blind, I leave you crying. Collaboration with Moodle Kami is just one of a kind. International, used to flip burgers at King. Like Martin Luther, bitch, yes, I had a dream. Call up the queen, give her my price for a royal ring. When it's complete, it's still undefeated like the money team. This Mayweather feel better than Jackie Onassis. Pull up on me, you gon' find out who is the fastest. I'm the greatest, but not a Muslim, something like Cassius. Put the double B logo on side of my glasses. Rest in peace, Nip Huss, you forever lasting. I'ma keep this shit lit for the homies with hats.
My life is more than money and jewelry. My story's so crazy, dog. I said make a movie behind the baller. I went from playing sports to exotic whips. Ain't gotta tell me, dog, I know I'm the shit behind the baller. My life is more than money and jewelry. My story's so crazy, dog. I said make a movie behind the baller. I went from music zack to this podcast. Now I finally feel at home and laugh.
Now everybody got their pennies in a bunch. When I say I'm the number one jewel in the world, it's facts. You know I'm blunt, Drizzy, Drake, Justin Bieber. You see how they stunt. $1 million in the mouth, now I'm suspense of front. A sneak a piece for the NFL, hungry as bunch.
keep feed me. I need breakfast, dinner, and lunch. Jay-Z, what type of fun for the rock chain? Rose gold, flip it over and engrave a name. I'm legendary, you sensitive cats are so scary. When it's showtime, I'm Magic Johnson, James Worthy. How about the minivan, rocking my Vans, knocking the bass guy? It's what I let her do, it's really not a fucking job. Illegal bartender, this shit is so official. Behind the ball, this what hard work can get you. By venue, oh well, go tell the one who sent you. It's been balling, you bitch, it's been a pleasure to meet
behind
you.
Behind the ball, my life is more than money and true. Money and true. My story's so crazy, dog. I said make a movie behind the ball. I went from playing sports to the exotic whips. You gotta tell me, dog, I know I'm the shit. Behind the ball, my life is more than money and true. Money and true. My story's so crazy, dog. I said make a movie behind the ball. I went from music exec to this podcast. Now I finally feel at home at last. Behind the ball. Take a puff of this BBS and put some luxury in your chest. Behind the ball. It's not been humble, it's been baller, representing the West. Behind the ball. I'm just a highly respected shit talking career in the flesh. Behind the ball. With the dopest podcast, Dust Brothers, the best. Let's get it.